Hey guys, I'm back with another video. Hold on. Hope you enjoy. This sub 2K17. Let's just play.
Seth Rollins
versus actually epic Braun Strowman.
John, we have singles action.
Oh, boy.
It will be Brock Lesnar against Braun Strowman.
This should be awesome.
Men enter this match with tidal waves of momentum, which set them on a collision course for this very moment. It's all or nothing, and these two men wouldn't have it any other way.
Well, in these head-to-head matchups, you've got no one to rely on but yourself, and that's the way it should be.
Can't wait to see how this thing unfolds.
Regardless, the crowd is buzzing because Brock Lesnar is present and accounted for.
King, what do you have on Brock Lesnar? Once the opening bell rings, he's about as aggressive as they come. You can argue that.
We're going to fight.
Oh, my! There's the submission hold. He's in the driver's seat now. Watch it!
And he powers out. Lesnar taking some punishment. He may have to start reevaluating his game plan.
And Michael, this might very well be where one of these guys pulls away from the other.
Well, it's been a great matchup to this point, and this could really go either way.
We're seeing an all-out assault on the back. And that's why the adage holds true. There's a first time for everything.
I think you're right. I believe that's the first time he's ever attempted this.
He's got to be vigilant about not taking any more damage to the neck.
Oh, look at the hammering blows from Lesnar.
Rolling out of harm's way. Smart strategy there. He's starting to show signs of fatigue. To be expected, though, it's not like he's in there with a slouch, guys.
I'll tell you, we knew this was going to be a close affair, but I don't think we expected it to be.
He knows his opponent is completely helpless to resist the submission hold. I think if I had to pick two words to sum up Brock Lesnar and the attitude he brings with him into the squared circle, I'd go with intense and intensity. I mean, he's a performer who's always looking as if he's on the verge of it exploding. sure what it is that's always got him so wound up. But then there's that energy in Brock Lesnar that not a lot of other superstars have. If he keeps up this pace, this could turn real ugly real fast. Allen, when he gets going like this, there are a few better. Just trying to goad his opponent into making a mistake here. Superstar who will stop at nothing to get what he wants.
And this one's just about over.
Braun Strowman continues to put
and he escapes the hold.
Reversal! Braun Strowman showing his skills.
Well, I've never seen him do that before. And he fights his way out. What can Braun Strowman do here to up the odds for success?
And at this point, you have to wonder if he can recover from this.
And Michael, this could be the opening he needs to pull ahead.
You know, I'm not so sure that he got all of his finisher earlier. If he did, this thing might have been over by now. A nice counter.
Braun Strowman doing a great job of turning that around.
Oh, Brock Lesnar, unable to be contained.
Lesnar going to work now.
Playing mind games. Yeah, a little intimidation there. He's showing no signs of letting up.
He anticipated that move perfectly.
Getting ready here. Oh, and Strowman with an elevated triangle here. I think we may be moments away from seeing his breaking point.
Ah! And he escapes the hole.
Oh, what a headbutt, Cole. He really connected with that one. That's got to be it. Oh, Cole, look at that. Now that's how you hurt an opponent. Kick out of that.
I'm with you, Chang. I don't know anybody could have. I don't know where he's finding the strength to stay in this one.
Incredible counter. Reversal. Braun Strowman showing his skills. He was able to reverse that. When he gets going like this, there are few better.
He's endured heavy blows here. I don't know how much longer he can go. The referee may have to call this match, King.
Oh, my gosh, this is a great counter.
He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in.
How much more? How much more are you willing to pay to win this match? This is unreal.
Look out, Braun Strowman is measuring.
And this one's just about over. This is not the position you want to be in.
Hey! And he fights out of it. He breaks the hold. He finds himself in some big trouble here.
I mean, it looks to me like he's almost completely out.
Let's not count him out just yet, Michael. Everyone in the ring is taking deep breaths, even the referee. I'm not counting him out, and neither should you.
Oh, wow. Who thought this match would be as evenly contested as it is?
Ferocious slam.
It's gotta be history. Is he still even conscious? Oh man, well, this might be the worst yet. They thought this could do it.
I think so. One, two, three.
and a pinfall gets him the win.